Is snake a reptile or amphibian? A snake is a reptile, not an amphibian. Reptiles are cold-blooded vertebrates that have dry, scaly skin and lay eggs on land. Amphibians, on the other hand, are also cold-blooded vertebrates, but they have moist, smooth skin and lay eggs in water. Snakes belong to the reptile family along with turtles, lizards, and crocodiles. They are known for their elongated bodies and limbless structure, which helps them move smoothly on land.